you're our living hope. Your presence, Lord. And I've tasted and seen the sweetest of love, when my heart becomes free. Hey guys, hope you're doing well. Hope you've had an amazing day today. I just want to thank you for tuning in to The Living Room. David said in Psalms 34, "Oh, magnify the Lord with me. Let us exalt his name together." That's what The Living Room is all about, lifting up the name of Jesus so that we can make him famous in all the world. And you say, how can we do that? Well, it's by your help. Help us share this. Come on, begin to hit the share button as you're even watching this. I believe that God has something supernatural in store for us as we lift him up. I believe that there's miracles, signs, and wonders, breakthrough, deliverance, salvation, whatever it is, God will meet you at the point of your expectation. Expectation is the breeding ground for miracles. I believe that if you expect, God will meet you at your expectation, your faith. God said he honors faith, the faith of what we believe God is going to do, whatever that is. Nothing's impossible for him. He said there is nothing impossible to them that believe, and that is what we are standing on. Help us get the word out. The Living Room movement, God is doing amazing things through it and with it. And I believe it's only by your help, helping us get the word out. We have a vision and a goal to reach 100,000 people worshiping at one time. You say, wow, how can we do that? It's with your help, sharing this thing all over the world. Everyone counts. Come on, let's lift him up. And as we lift him up, let's watch what he can do through us and in us. I believe God has a supernatural plan for your life. Come on, be encouraged. God's got great things in store for you. God bless.
Come on, if you would, just fill this room with worship. Hallelujah, Jesus.
We don't want nobody else but you, Jesus. You, Jesus, you. Oh, we're gonna share all over the world. And Jesus is real. Jesus is real. Let us share all over the world. Jesus is real. Jesus is real. Everybody say,
share all over the world. Jesus is real. Jesus is real.
Everybody
share all over the world.
all over the world. Jesus can heal. Jesus can heal. Share all over the world. Jesus can heal.
do it, God.
Say
it again.
Say
it. Do it again. Do it.
Thank you.
Jesus. We lift you.
Oh, Breaking through. Here. faithfulness good. You are good. You're merciful. You're faithful, God. You're amazing, God. You are good.
Hey guys, I want to thank you for watching and tuning in and being a part of what God is doing, not only in the living room, but also in your house. We get to be a part of each other's life as we worship together. I want to take this moment to encourage you to consider being a $10 a month partner with SNL Ministries. Lori and I have been on the road, many of you know this now, for almost 3 years, traveling, taking the gospel into many cities around the world. And it takes finances to do that. Many of you know that. Everything today is not free or cheap. But guess what? God has given us this vision to raise up an army of $10 a month partners to join with us, not only give, but to pray and believe with us as we go out and release what God has put on the inside of us. We want you to be a part of that. Our heart and our goal is to be able to go into ministries, not be a burden on them financially, but to allow the people of God to join together. So be a part of that. Pray about being a part of it and partnering with us so that we can go into these cities and bless others and pour into these churches and these regions and watch God release His glory and miracles break out, signs and wonders, salvation, restoration to people's home. So please consider doing that with us and partnering with us, and let's see what God has in store for us. All right? God bless.